SNP supporters are threatening to leave the party over its controversial hate crime bill. While the Scottish Government has now agreed to raise the threshold for offences from likely to stir up hatred to intended to stir up hatred, the bill remains largely unchanged. A Freedom of Information request revealed that one voter said, "I feel I am now unable to support both your government and party. Please do not allow legislation which even slightly curbs free speech, regardless of its content, to pass into law." Another told Nicola Sturgeon, "In the period of your tenure as leader of the SNP, I have gone from being a lifelong staunch supporter of the SNP to a vehement opponent of the direction in which you wish to take the country." And a former SNP councillor urged the Scottish Government to scrap the legislation, branding the bill a betrayal of the party's historic commitment to freedom of speech.